All right, you're going to be really wishing you could smell through the TV. Now, Super Bowl Sunday is 2 days away, and if you're hosting a party, you're going to want to make sure that there's plenty of snacks to go around. Otherwise, you got a bad party in your hands. And right now, joining me is Chef Santo Scafani of the Detroit Wing Company. And thank you so much for being here today.
Absolutely. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for bringing all this in, too.
Our pleasure.
You're putting smiles on everybody's faces around here, too. This smells great. What are you making for us right now?
So we got a buffalo chicken dip right here. We pull the chicken right in our own restaurants. We add some of our buffalo, and then we add some cheddar cheese.
Cheddar on top.
Melt that up.
And does this have the cheese sauce too, or is this something entirely separate?
Oh yeah, so we're gonna add some cheese sauce, and then we'll be good to go. And okay. It is one addicting dip.
And how long does it take to prepare something like that?
I mean, you pull the chicken, which takes a little bit of time, but once that's done, you're just really warming it up, and then, it's not too long at all, so.
Is this like the craziest time of year, like by far?
Yes.
I'm imagining. You have like everybody working overtime here for this weekend?
It is one crazy weekend for sure.
There it is. I mean, this smells good. Oh, you can make a mess. we'll be cleaning all this up. So while you're doing that, tell us about some of the wings that you guys do have. I know you have kind of your assortment of all sorts of different kind of wings here, but what kind of wings do you have?
Right, so right over here, we have our hot garlic and buffalo. We have our honey barbecue, lemon pepper. Then on the other side, we got our boneless. We got some habanero ranch and Cajun, and then firecracker and some sweet heat.
So the fire, you mentioned during the break, the firecracker is one of your favorites.
Yeah, it's a delicious sauce. Just reminds me of like a yum yum sauce with a good kick.
Okay.
And it is another addicting sauce.
So how many wings do you think you guys are going to be cooking out here on Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday?
We're expecting to go through about 85,000. So. It is.
I can't even picture 85,000 out on a tray.
Yeah, it's hard to, for sure.
So, are you guys like starting? Are you just gonna stay there all weekend, pretty much?
Yeah, we'll be there ready to serve all weekend long.
In the kitchen, waking up and having to cook more of these wings. You guys have boneless too. It looks like over there, and then you have the wings here too with the bone in. I want any to try some of these too. Which one's your favorite? You said
firecracker here.
If I eat the firecracker, am I gonna be like done for?
No, it's not. It's not that bad. The hot garlic, maybe, but the firecracker.
I didn't. Boo. Okay. Well, I don't have any forks too. They're the boneless ones.
The Cajun are also good. It's not as messy.
I'm just picking it up. I'm going in.
Go for it.
Yeah.
Why not? You only live once.
All right. Oh, it's not spicy at all. Oh wait. No, that's delicious.
Yeah, it's got a good kick.
That's really good. Tell us what else you guys are going to be serving on Sunday.
So we have this. We'll be off on our mac and cheeses, our signature sides. We're open 12 to 8. So
12 to 8. So our heat's just kicking in.
Yeah.
You have a new location too, right? Didn't you guys just open in Troy?
Yeah, Troy. We opened up at Coolidge and Maple.
And then your other location?
Yeah, Chesterfield, Detroit, East Point, Taylor, and Southfield.
Well, Chef, thank you so much for being in here today.
Oh,
this
absolutely.
Looks delicious. I want to try that honey barbecue. I'm going to try all
Make sure you try the dip, too.
I got to try. Yeah, this is set to go. This is the greatest day ever.